Hey guys, Mike from LA1 here. Welcome back. It's time now to actually begin creating Saturday Slam. Create our show here. So, which is what we're going to do. We're going to create Saturday Slam here, and then we're going to get ready to create the stage. But I think we have to create the stage first, I come to think of it. Yeah. Let's see. Arena. Yeah, we gotta do the arena first. So, yeah. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna have to create the arena first. For Slam. Hey. And we'll create the Mike Milley One World Heavyweight Championship. Then we'll Oh, I don't know why, but I love the Revival's theme. There's actually a new feature with the arena settings here. Because, and by the way, yes, I am getting the accelerator soon. Don't worry about it. Alright, see. Space settings, we're going to do the stage design here. Just gotta go. They added some new stages here. Like they added the 2004 Rumble G. Where nobody won. We have the Royal Rumble 2001 where Steve Austin won. We have the SummerSlam 2002. We got a new stage for Survivor Series 2004. We have the Survivor Series 2013. We got Classic. These ones are locked. There's 17, 19, 21, 31, and 31. But for some reason, two's on here. Now I gotta think about which one I want for Slam. Slam stage to look like. Because here's the thing. Right now, I'm torn. Oh, wow, we got more up here. We got Bad Blood, the ECW stage, Extreme Rules, Armageddon's Backlash. Oh my god, I'm having a really bit of a hard time making this decision. This is a hard decision. This cap. A punishment, but honestly, who wants to play that stage? The Great American Bash is in here too. Right now, I'm having a really hard time deciding what will Slam be. Okay, I got it. I made my decision. Saturday Slam stage setup for Slam will be. Survivor Series 2004. We're gonna see what this looks like. Hold on. It's either that one. Let's try no way out. We gotta see how this looks. Oh, it's nice and basic. Let's see, Fall the Vengeance. We're kinda curious. Let's see. Oh, we gotta buy it first. Damn it. Whooped! Let's see Rumble 2004. That's terrible. Oh, Judgment Day! Ooh, Hell in a Cell. Let's see Bad Blood. Let's see what this looks like. I have a feeling it's gonna look bad. Not enough effect, that's the thing, which is why I probably chose Survivor Series 2004. Actually, you know what? Let's try No Mercy. Let's take a look. Yeah. Yep, there we go. Decision's been set. I guess for the Zach Mini Teen Stadium, we're going to use No Mercy as the runner-up. Either way, it's Survivor Series. Let's take a look at Adventure 4. We won't be able to find in the crowd anywhere. This is like the NXT arena, which is cool. Let's see what this is. Okay, let's see. But this isn't. We won't be able to fight in. And with this one, you can actually change the time of day. Here's the evening. And here's the day setting. Let's see what this looks like. Wow. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna have to use. Okay, and why are they saying, okay, we can't fight in the crowds? The only one that's acceptable is one. Alright, that's fair enough. Right, stage. Stage construction. Alright, let's see. Titantron. Okay, that. Okay, first off, that Titantron's gotta freaking go. No. That's bad blood. We can have bold, but we can't. What a damn shame. Alright, Minitron, let's see what we got. This one. Won't we be able to move backstage? Of course. Typical. We can't do that one. We can't do that one either, because that way we can. Okay, let's see. This is the hardest thing I have ever done. I was ever thinking of doing. Alright, folks, I'll be right back. And we are back.
Time to play the game.
You know what? Let's toss it. There we go. Wait. You can literally put the Arc of Triumph on here, really? Oh, we could put a WWE logo up there. No, yeah, let's put a WWE logo up there. Prove that this is a WWE. Oh, okay. Okay, this one's out. Jeez. Oh my God, this is a little ridiculous. Ole! Da 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 da. Oops. Wrong one. There we go, the stage set up. Oh, sweet, we actually got to customize the stage layout. Oh, gee, why did I not make this one count then? Oh, it depends on venue size. Let's see what this looks like. Ooh. Hey, that looks cool. Let's see what this looks like. Okay, that's the basic one. Okay, that's too large. Again, that's too large. Let's see. Okay, that's obviously NXT. What should I choose though? You know what? Let's choose this one, just for the heck of it. Why not? Stage props. Okay. There we go. There's the stage setup for Slam. Alright, now it's time for the stage display. Oh, wait, they already got that done. Movie display. Oh, that actually looks good. I haven't assigned those yet, but now time for the stage. What should we do with this logos here? This is gonna be a tough call here. No, let's just put a giant single WWE Network logo, because this pretty much is what it is. If this show existed, if Slam did exist, it's going to be bound to be on the network ramp. Better, let's see what... Well, let's roll out the red carpet on this one. Oh wow, I thought it was red. All right. Alright, be right back again, guys. Yeah, I changed my mind on the walls. Yeah, much. There we go. Much better. There we go. Now's the lighting. Actually, you know what? Let's change the ramp. That ramp looks disgusting pink. Well, let's walk him down in flames. There we go. Because this show's going to be on fire. Literally. Alright. Tight and drawn. We're all good. Oh, we got to turn it off first. Oh, I missed. All right, Titan Tron. Alright, time for some lettering, and it's time to create Saturday Slam. And I don't think there's enough letters for it. Oh, actually, nope, we're good. Alright, there we go. We'll be right back. I just lost my arena. Hip hip hooray. Well, I made a couple of changes and also made the decision of, well, keeping that going. So, yeah, hold on. We're going to have to turn the stage on. Whoops. Now it's time for the stage. Well, the... the stage itself. We're gonna go with the that look. Stage right up. We're gonna the two WWE logos side by side. Only this time, I think the this one will be first. The newer one will be to the right. There we go. Now, display. Now, a Titantron. And by the way, there's those things set up for Slam. I know it doesn't make sense, but does it have to make sense? I want to see how the blood work. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We're turning them on. There we go. Everything seems fine to me. With that, now it's time to take care of the ring. Now for the we're gonna add an LED display. For this one, you know what, let's do the U Elimination Chamber, because why not? Oh, actually even better. Oh, a little bit of a Legends tribute with the gun there. Let's go with that then. As for the rest of the aprons. So here's what we're gonna do. Oh man, I don't know which one to choose. Actually, no, we're gonna use Saturday Slam again. As we're coming up on the end of this part here, and then the next thing you know, we're gonna create the Mike Vermilli One World Heavyweight Championship. But we're gonna take a quick break after this, because I need a break. So I can upload my Breath of my Pokemon videos, and then I'll give this thing time to charge. There we go. That's actually kind of cool. We can actually put Saturdays. Oh, we can put designs in here too. Oh, I thought it said patterns. Whoops. Can we put patterns on here too? Yes, we can. That was bad. Perfect. We're gonna come up with a logo here, and I think I know which one we're gonna use. The logo I'm gonna be using for this thing this year is gonna be just to honor the game, we're going to use Suplex City as the thing for this game, just to honor Brock Lesnar. Turnbuckle pads, we're just going to use the WWE logo. What a shock. Wait, where is it anyway? Oh, we're just going to use the network logo? Oh, it's under the arena. Yep, there we go. There we go. Those are fine. Ringside. Now tables. Fine, we're just gonna use the double tables. I'm surprised we can't. I guess we can't. Wow. And whoops, fail. All right. That's better. Don't delete that again. That is such an epic fail. Of course, this is where most of my made-up titles will most likely be defended, as well as occasional specials to coincide with the NXT show with my Universe mode. For those of you who Now that's in the middle. There we go. Hopefully. Alright, I'm going to have to do the same thing again here. Be right back. Alright guys, we're pretty much wrapping up here with this arena. Let's check out the others, electronic billboards. I'll be really happy if it has that. Yes! let's have it say Saturday Slam. Why not? Hopefully they can stop with these freezing glitches, because they did, WWE 2K did announce on their Twitter that they have come up with a patch, so tomorrow I will probably log back into Xbox Live so I can get ready and hopefully get Goldberg. There we go, menu image, we're just gonna go with. There we go. We're gonna go slant Saturday Slam Arena. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the Saturday Slam Arena. Alright guys, I'll be back with the creation of the Mike Fermelli 1 World Heavyweight Championship belt design. Be right back. Okay, there's a catch. We gotta do Saturday. We gotta put Saturday Slam in as his own show next. So this shouldn't take too long. So if it kept through this, I'll be perfectly fine with it. So yeah. Saturday Slam, and we're just gonna cut the arena part out. Now for the music, we actually get to choose. But of course, there's when it comes to WWE. There's one song I like, and that's we're gonna use this one. New Day Coming Commentary. For this one, I'm guessing we're gonna go with the 2K17, I guess, for that commentary. Location, of course, is all these. Others, we're gonna replay through these. And I don't care, I wanna get this done so I can get this thing charged so I can get ready to create the Mike Vermelli One World Heavyweight Championship belt. Because I want it to be a complete different design this year, like every other game. Here we go. And we actually get to choose our referees. Well, for this one, we're kind of an old school kind of ref, but for this one, we're going to go with the Japanese referee. Why not? Screen filter? No. Show logo? We're going to go with... Boy. Live tours, kind of like the old one. Why not? Show load. We're gonna go with... We're going with that. Matchup screen. We're gonna go with a Western theme. We're gonna go color 2. Transition design. Again, we're gonna go with Western. Wait, ooh, we got the preview and ooh, nice. Let's see. 3. 4. Number 5. Oh, I think I'm probably gonna go with that. Let's see, 6. Number 7. Yeah, let's go with 5. Nameplate and navigator. Is there a Western one too for this? Yeah, so I can take a look. Color 2. Replay design. If there's Western. Oh, I love you. Too bad there's no Western. There is a Western. Holy crap. There we go. All right, now I'll see you guys for the creation of the Mike Vermelli One World Heavyweight Championship belt. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.